What is up, everybody, and welcome today to a gameplay of Sunset Overdrive. I'll be doing this whole game on the series. I know it's a little bit different from what I usually do. I usually do Minecraft and stuff like that, but I went ahead and got this game, and I thought I might as well go ahead and record it and just see what happens. So I've seen this game since like 2014 when it was first announced, and it looked really cool at the time, and I just never got it, so that's, I like that. But I've heard a lot of cool things about it. I'm not sure how long this actually, what the hell? Jesus, let's just do this. This is already getting weird. Let's keep it black. Let's do blonde on the top. That looks nice. Oh, I want a handlebar mustache. No! Oh shit. I don't understand how you do anything in this game. Escape. Oh, Jesus, so we can't really do anything right now then. We can just run and dodge. Gotta keep moving. I love how the trailer when they first announced this game, it seemed like a really serious, like a first-person shooter. Oh, wow. And it ended up being something like this. Holy. That was kind of cool. I can't get that.
They're right behind me. Gotta get home.
I see how...
Gotta get across the street.
Wow, this game is really, really fast paced for you. What?
Hang on.
Okay.
I'll get your help. Never mind. Now cross this thing. No, not that way. Back this way.
Oh, Jesus. No. Okay, I see what I'm doing. I thought there's another way over there. That's why I was going that way. Your apartment, yeah. Lord Jesus. These things are ugly as hell. Okay.
And then to grind. No, what am I doing? No. Fail.
Okay, I see that.
Just happened.
So between. Oh. Cool.
Over here, I got a gun.
So like a 17th century musket. What the hell is that? With coconuts on the side. Flaming. Compensator. Hope I said that right.
You, guy I didn't know. Now let's get
oh, I
busy.
Could shoot. Shit. Where am I going, though? Don't get off.
Oh, my lord. Where am I going?
Stamp up. Bam! Pretty good shot, huh?
What the hell is that?
Stamp up! This guy again!
Oh. Ow, what are these?
Okay, I can do this.
I don't know what they're doing.
Is this cheating? Did we die? Did we beat it? Okay. Oh.
Okay, finally.
I like the humor in this game. It makes me happy. Okay.
No shit.
Alright, we're getting the hang of this.
I don't know where we're going.
Okay. I'll try shutting up during these cutscenes. So that explains that. That escalated quickly. So this all happened because of a energy drink. Then. Okay. 17 days later. Wow. I'm not sure how long these videos are gonna be yet. How long each part's gonna be.
No more job, no more uniform.
Yet. So we'll just see what happens. Let's see. Tops. Oh, wait a second. You know what? I like the monkey. Let's go with the monkey, guys. Outerwear. What is this? Nah, we don't need that. Gloves? We don't have gloves. Body art. We don't have body art. Head. Headwear? Oh my god. Okay. Bottoms. What can we do? Perfect. Okay. Footwear. What do we got? Let's get some boots. Yeah. I like it. Oh my god. What have we done? He stayed in there for 17 days.
Oh
Walt!
That's really badass. Something.
Follow me!
Looks like the guy that wrote Game of Thrones. I take that back.
Who are you?
I'm Walter, the guy who just saved your ass.
Pick up the crowbar.
There's still a few survivors left in the city, but not for long. Take this. Watch it, they followed us.
How much is this thing really gonna do? The OD.
They're all yours, kid. Show me what you got.
What do you mean, show you what I
Jesus.
Got? Help me!
Nah, you're fine. Keep it up.
Quit judging me and help!
Okay, this isn't too bad.
God, no!
Not bad, kid.
Okay.
Meet me at the basketball court.
Basketball court.
Why?
Is it?
So you can silently judge me some more?
You can barely see the freaking indicator thing. Okay, so there's no fall damage. That is good. He's not even here. I'm at the basketball court.
Oh, what is this, a test?
Damn right it's a test. I met other survivors
this
like
guy.
You. They were more trouble than they were worth.
That dead body over there? That one of them? Hey, dead guy. What am I in for here?
Break open that crate.
Wait, move.
The crate!
Oh, this.
Break it! Pick up the gun.
What?
Now, switch to your new gun.
How do I do
that? Let me guess, left bumper. Yep. Oh my god, thank you. The hell is
that? That was the test? I fucking nailed it!
Wait here. Get ready to shoot some OD.
OD?
Overcharge drinkers.
So I'm shooting.
My partner Floyd says drinking overcharge
records.
Caused their endocrine systems to go into overdrive. I'm gonna throw some overcharge onto the court. Get ready for the real test.
What? Why is he doing this?
Get on the fence, kid.
Oh, this thing is horrible. Why are they going after me? I thought they liked that stuff.
You're still alive. Good guy. Come
follow
on,
Walter.
Kid.
Okay. That was the weirdest thing I've ever done in my life.
Hey, where's the cops? The National Guard? The news helicopters?
Wake up, kid. Fisco controls everything.
Can't we just call for help or something?
It's not that easy. Fisco cut off all communications outside the city.
Sorry, so you're not the guard.
I have a plan.
Is
Fisco
really
did this?
Weird world.
Not on purpose, but they're doing a hell of a job covering it up. Rest of the world thinks we're all dead from some kind of virus. Come on, we gotta keep moving. This here is Two Hat Jack. He makes weapons.
You sell me short, buddy. I'm a master craftsman. I make unbelievable shit.
After walking 10,000 miles.
Go ahead, kid. Fire weapon.
Okay. Sold out, sold out. That's awesome. Okay. I like the acid sprinkler. Wait, how much? We don't have anything. Wait, we can get the Dirty Harry. Okay.
You want more weapons? You'll come back with more overcharge.
Wait, no, that's not it. Okay.
Come on, I want you to meet Floyd.
Jesus, we're gonna have to walk another mile. No, okay.
Hey, who's this?
Our new partner.
Well, all right. My name's Floyd.
Intruders!
Of course. Why does this remind me of Borderlands for some reason? Just like the humor of it, the graphics a little bit. That right there, like, Jesus.
Go on, kid. You know what you're doing.
Okay.
Who are these guys?
Scabs. Criminals who will shoot you for no good reason. Best way to deal with them, shoot first.
You realize
realize that makes us the scabs of the scabs, right?
Just get out there and...
Oh, shit. Pretty good. Oh, they're easy.
No, I want to go that way.
All right.
Okay, kid. Come on back.
I really like the way you can get around this world. This is... Oh, God, what did I just do? Oh, right bumper does shit. Okay. What is that? Talk to Floyd. Okay.
I'm gonna head out to the overpass. Put the kid to work.
Okay, I could use some more supplies. Head on down to the tracks. I'll explain on the way.
By myself?
Hey, I know there's some scary shit out there, but it's all in how you look at it. You tell yourself you're gonna have a good time, you'll have a good time. Am I right? But seriously, those motherfucking OD will tear you apart. Be careful.
Okay. Let's do this mission really quick, and then I'm probably gonna cut it and until we do the next part. So go to the crash site near the crown plate. Because I don't want this video to run too long. This will probably just be like this tutorial video. So this is
the parts on your map. Make sure you collect all of them. I used to be a physical scientist, head of the extremophile team. Those freaky little microbes are the secret ingredient in overcharge. Limitless potential in those things. I warned Fisco that they might be dangerous, but they blew me off. Didn't give me enough time for research. See, if you cook overcharge in a high pressure vat and mix in just the right ingredients, you can get some pretty awesome shit. I call them amps. And trust me, you're going to love them.
Your street name isn't Heisenberg, is it?
Need some more ammo.
I gotta get this.
Oh. I'm empty.
No. Oh, God, no.
Where's the vat parts at? Where's the vat parts at?
Got one.
Don't forget the parts.
I got it. Didn't I get it?
I think you might have missed some parts back there.
Oh, shit. Where? Oh, I see him.
Oh, God. Oh, shit.
I think I got them all.
There's another truck further down the tracks. Jump on the train tracks and grind to the next stand.
Okay. Oh, we need to grind on the train tracks.
But then we're going this way, too.
Fair share of games. I know what to do with red barrels.
Wow, this is whole ass on this thing.
Oh my god.
This is really neat though. It's actually way funner to play than I thought it was gonna be. It's like they're crackheads. Those are poppers. Look at his chubby hand. Did that just say pow? Oh god, let's get the shit out of here.
They're called poppers. Best to shoot them before they get close. They're coming down the hill.
Okay, well, I almost got all my parts, so can I leave? Oh, there's one right here. I don't want to step in it. I don't know what happens if I step in it.
Okay, Floyd, I think I got them all.
Okay, come back to the brewery.
Alright, let's haul ass.
So, Floyd, there's one thing I don't get. Why would Fisco poison their own customers?
You got it wrong. The whole thing was an accident. The Fisco execs were so worried about competition, they rushed overcharge through government testing. They fucked up, and now they'll do whatever they can to protect their stock price.
We're not getting out of this city alive, are we?
Not with that attitude, we're not. I look at it this way. The apocalypse is our chance to be whoever we want to be.
Guys,
no bosses, no rules. I call it the awesome apocalypse.
He's screaming and I'm right here. Hey. Okay, so we get all that. Floyd's a scientist, which is cool. And he's experimenting on you, which is also cool. Take your awards. Awesome. Start the flute again. Jesus.
Alright, so I've been working on some things I call amps. I have some that are almost ready. I just need a few more things to finish them off. There should be some fizzy balloons out in the base. Grab them and bring them back.
Simple enough. Alright, so we'll do this really quick and then oh, this will be short.
Just two more.
This will be short.
Okay,
I just wanted to keep this video a tutorial one. I guess until we get to the real story mission. If there is one, I'm not sure how this works. What the hell? What is he talking about? Oh, this. Finish the amps. Damage, dodge roll, stun round. Cool.
Yeah! Okay, now you have to equip those amps.
How do you do that?
How? I mean, if this were a video game, I could just go to a menu or something.
Pay attention, player!
Why am I hearing disembodied voices?
Because you need to learn some shit, and studies have shown this is the best way. You equip amps on the character tab. There are different categories of amps. Select the hero amp slot to equip your new hero amp.
Okay.
Equip your hero amp. Now you're amplified.
Sweet.
Now let's do your weapon amp. Select the weapon you want to amplify.
Okay. Equip amps to weapons.
Choose a weapon amp to equip to the weapon.
Beautiful. That's pretty neat. Where's that at? Nice.
Feel any different?
Cool. Oh yeah. Amps only activate when you fight with style. This is the style meter. It's your best friend. Use traversal combinations to fill your style meter. Bounce, grind, and swing. Stay on the move.
So that guy talked for like 15 minutes.
Only be equipped on level 2.
Jesus. So we talked for like 15 minutes, and basically that little thing in the top right is our style meter. And you have to grind, jump on cars to upgrade that style meter, and that's how you unlock your different your moves and stuff like that. So I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here, guys. Hopefully the next video will be more like campaign stuff instead of such tutorial-y things like that. So I appreciate you guys watching. If you like this series, just please let me know and hit that like button. And I will see you guys on the next one.